Welcome to the tent.
How in the world do you screw up this bad? You give Steam players the development build of the 360 version by accident? What the hell were you thinking? Deep Silver, really?